What is going on? Welcome back to the channel. We're out here at Great Lakes Dragaway today. It is a normal test and tune Sunday, but there's a lot of people here, and specifically there is a group called the Ice Screamers. They are a throwback to the small tire stock suspension naturally aspirated cars that raced here in the 80s and 90s, and they're just here to put on a little show, and they put together a little group of their own. They're gonna have a heads up style match, and they're gonna run through the lanes here in a little while. We're gonna check out what else is going on as well in the pits and the track, so we're gonna get to that right now.